Hi and welcome. This is Jam Jar 34 for another episode of Crazy Paving Path 2 Armies on Parade. So yes, back in the hobby kitchen cooking up a storm. I just thought I'd do another video. Why not? But change it up a bit. I'm doing my rock formation. That's going on to the thing. So yeah, rap fans. So yeah, just basically, I just thought I'd do a bit of painting on a Friday night and get some of my armies on parade done. If you are watching this, thank you very much, my ding. Very much appreciated. And if you're doing something, even better. Build, paint, watch me ramble, listen to me ramble. And that's about it, really. Not a lot to say, really. Just gonna get some stuff done and chin wag and and I apologise now. I still have the cold. But it is going. I've noticed that I'm feeling a little bit more, a bit more lively. But I have got the sniffs. But I'm not going to do that. Excuse me while I just blow my nose before I do anything. Probably won't stop sniffing, but hey ho, let's get on with it. So yeah, I thought I'd change it up a bit today. I've done a bit of more work on the base, had a few technical issues with the base. Some of the sand hasn't dried and everything, but that's not a problem. Not an issue. Well, it is an issue, but it's not an issue for me because I've gone away from it and I'm deciding to do something else for the time being. I've got plenty of work to do. So all I'm going to basically do is basically try and finish up with the tab, with tabbing this up, basically just line it up, get some funky paint on it, and just splosh it around like you've never splashed it before, and see if I can do some awesome stuff while it and talk and get you motivated, people. Get you motivated into doing something. That's what me mind's saying. I've had some great comments. So thank you very much for those over the past time of videos that I've done for this. You might see me do strange head movements now because I've got bits where I haven't painted and bits where I have painted and bits where I haven't painted. So. So I'm just doing them and then this bit here and around I'm going to start putting some glue in. Once they've dried, but hopefully it will. So I just want to pay homage to all the fellow members of this brilliant community. Just because, well, I'm doing one mega, 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 mega big shout out to everyone. Just a great supportive community. And it's just nice to know that, the support and stuff is there. And I think, through the hard times and the good times, we always be a bit eager beaver and you know, support people, which is all cool in my book. So yeah, big respect. And God, that's probably loud on us. Yeah, big respect to you guys, really. And it just, you know, it's just funny how you sort of, you don't go thinking that you're going to do YouTube, and then you start doing YouTube and you're talking to people, you know, like, I think I've said this before, but you're talking to people that you wouldn't normally talk to walking down the street. And I find that very, 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 very nice. Very, very overwhelming, but also what a great thing to have. Great thing to have, because, you know, you don't expect to have it. I'm probably going to have black hair by the end of this, if I was going to glow up, but there you go. Yeah, you don't expect to have it at all, and it's really, really nice, and I really thoroughly enjoy it. Right, take that off there a minute. Right. Support that bit. Yeah. Hopefully it won't fall off. I'm hoping. That's my big respect to everyone, my YouTube subscribers. Thank you very much for your support. My YouTube friends, thank you very much for your support. The people who like, subscribe, and comment on my videos. Like, again, thank you very much, everyone. It's much appreciated. And once in a while, once in a while, you have to respect you guys. Well, that's what I think anyway. It wouldn't be me if I didn't. Yeah. Quite nice. Quite nice. Cheers, guys. Sweet. So. We're doing. Big thumbs up to you guys. Very much appreciated. So. I'm actually, to be perfectly honest with you, this is me talking to you now. I've been talking to you for the last 8 and 9 minutes. I'm really getting excited about this. I'm really getting excited. The reason for that is because it would be nice to win, but I've got no thing that I am going to win. Because that's just me. Or get anything really. A little bit of a burp there, sorry about that. Pardon me. Yeah, like I was saying, sorry, you can't even see my face. Probably see my lips going up and down. Yeah, that right. I'm not expecting to win. anything. Not a bronze, nothing. But that isn't going to stop me from doing it. That isn't going to stop me from getting this done by next week and spending hours and hours and hours and hours on it. Because, you know, get it done as well. Because this will be a bigger check. If I just do the scenery and put on 4 or 5 models and get nowhere, you know, I'll be quite happy with that. You know, go down there, not expecting anything, don't get anything, then you haven't really, you're not losing anything, are you, really, at the end of the day? But, I mean, there's so many options for my terrain afterwards. Paintbrush is going to get ruined. Oh well. Plenty more paintbrushes in the shop. Well, stick that in there, put that down. But as I was saying, you know, I'm not looking to win. I'm looking just to get it done and have a little play with it afterwards. But like I said, that ain't gonna stop me doing late nights, and I mean late nights, I mean doing a day's work and then not getting no sleep. Yeah, I know, it's not healthy, but if it gets this done, I'm going to do it. There's no stopping me. When the Janjar's got a mission on the go, he will do it. I'll try his utmost to do it. It goes all the way down to there, all the way down the bottom. Yeah. Sticking the brush down there. I mean, this is like proper oriental metal. I'm gonna get this done. It's quite good doing a video because I can get it done while I'm talking to you, rambling and chatting and chatting and rambling and chatting and chatting and chatting. But it's cool. So yeah, really looking forward to this. Really looking forward to see what the beer man's gonna do. Man, I really do hope you get cold. It'd be awesome. I'll be world chuffed, and you'll be over the moon. Yeah, it'd be cool. But like I said, I'm not. It'd be nice, but it all depends how this turns out, really, to be perfectly honest with you. Oh, sniffing, man. So many cracks and stuff. I'm a bit worried that I'm gonna break it. Right, this is just black I'm using. Lovely black, I love this black at the moment. Doing these type of things. Get it all done, yeah. Once that is, I'll set up round five. Let me just splosh, I'm just going to splosh it on. Get in the grooves. Get in the groove, baby. What I'm talking about. Staying together, which is a good thing. Not only for how long. Cross fingers. Oh, it's lovely, man. Lovely doing this. Really enjoying it. So, if you want one of these, want me to do one of these? No. Only joking. Yeah, no, if you want me to do one of these, I'll do one of these for you. Little bit of slate, work out a price, and how much it's going to cost. I've got all the slate, got loads of slate, just got to use it up, get more slate as well. Love slate though. Come on, get in there, little bit there, I've got to get. But yeah, man, it's going to be cool. So, what was I talking about, really? Oh, yeah, just me getting this done would be an achievement in itself. Just the board. Cool. We do apologise for the sniffing and everything. It's really starting to do my wedding. We're doing your wedding as well, so I apologise. Yeah. Just got to be a bit careful. But it seems to be holding up alright. Touch wood. Always touch wood. Oh, you beauty. Not really too bothered about that, but it's my kind of OCD on it. It's got to be, every little bit's got to be done. Yeah. day. Another little bit long. And it's on to gluing it. And whatnot. And, well. Going to work tomorrow, so that's the way it is. I'll put a video on. Put a video on later anyway. Carry on doing this. I think to a certain point when I get tired. Because I gotta go work tomorrow. Yeah, on a Saturday. What a shame. But someone's gotta. Got a new way of doing it now. Get into all the knots and crannies. Knots and crannies.
No.
No glannies here. Once I've done this, what I might do is checking the time because these are going to go on for half hour. Yeah, so I'm getting there, peeps. Getting there. By the end of the thing, I should have a whole proper thingy done. Yuppie, yuppie, yup. And if not, well, just if not. This bit. So I'm in 24 minutes, yo. I can't wait to dry brush this, it's gonna look stupidly hot. Did I tell you this is all slate? And it's really, really hurting my hand now. Rethinky, rethinky. we're doing this, and then we're gonna basically what we're gonna do is put some sand in there, glue it all up, stick that in there, move it around a little bit, hunky donkey, done it, and then let that dry in there so we can move that away and then put it in another place so that we can get on with something else. Nearly there, man. Nearly there, nearly done. Got a couple more little touch-up bits to do. And that's all the black, literally done on that. And I can start putting the sand on. On that bit. So it's 28 minutes. So yeah, jam dye is nearly. Put the black on this bit. Yeah. Nearly. Just gonna put a bit more on this edge. Yeah, now it's donking it through, man. You know what I mean? Donking. So, thank you very much for watching and watching me paint me bit of rock. Most enjoyable part of doing it was, well, it's gonna be epic. So thank you for watching. Thank you. I hope the ramble was superb, or half decent anyway. And stay safe, stay hobbying, and I'll see you in the next update. Bye ding. Catch you later, guys.